The situation is this. I'm in the middle of the project, but halfway through, I want to change the frame rate of my project. You notice if I want to change this to 720p, okay, the resolution changes. And if I want to change the frame rate, I can't. So I'm going to demonstrate how to change project frame rate in Final Cut Pro 10. What you're looking at right now is a project that I'm working on with my smartphone stabilizer. Step 1, go to your timeline, select all the clips, go to edit, and cut. The shortcut is Command X. Okay, your timeline should be empty. Next step, go to the library panel on the top left and click on the projects icon. Next, go to the inspection panel, ensure you are in the I tab, click on the modify button. You will see the settings that you have set before you started the project. You can now click on the frame rate. Now we have options. Okay, right now I'm going to change this project to 30p. Click OK and then go back to the timeline. Ensure that your playhead is in the beginning. And then go to Edit, click Paste or Command V shortcut. That's it. Our project frame rate is now changed. So if you have any questions, leave them below. If you like this video, please like and share. And if you want more of such videos, subscribe. This is Adrian Lee from VideoLane.com. See you.